Fraser Health's cardiac service program implants more than 1,400 cardiac electrical devices, or pacemakers, a year. Growing demand for these devices was placing pressure on the system. Patient care was being compromised because of longer than average wait times and cancellations. Through this project, Fraser Health sought to improve patient care by moving from a fragmented system to an integrated one, with a single point of entry for both inpatients and outpatients. The result was a standardized patient-centered system offering equitable access to device implants for those who need them, with a system designed to meet the needs of the patient, clinicians, support areas, while optimizing resources, including the physical infrastructure. With input from the Canadian Foundation for Healthcare Improvement, the team at Fraser Health consolidated and standardized cardiac services across the health authority from 4 sites to 2. Now, 800 pacemaker procedures per year, or approximately 75% of all cases, are being done out of the Jim Pattison Outpatient Care and Surgical Center, with the remainder being done at Royal Columbian Hospital. Using an outpatient facility to perform these procedures for both inpatients and outpatients is a first in Canada. Also novel is the use of a non-anesthetist model. Most procedures are performed using conscious sedation and a respiratory technologist, which greatly helped relieve delays due to availability of anesthetists. Overall, cardiac implants increased from 22 to 30 per week, reducing the wait list from 120 patients to 40, and no procedures were canceled due to lack of staffing. Wait time targets were met 80% of the time, with the majority of inpatients receiving implants within 48 hours. The Implantable Cardiac Electrical Device Program transformed both people and the system, with everyone involved working collaboratively to find ways to enhance patient care beyond the project requirements. Fraser Health Cardiac Services has shared the successful outcomes of this project with the Provincial Health Services Authority, which is developing a plan to roll it out across the province. Congratulations to the team from Fraser Health for their innovative efforts in significantly improving care and outcomes for cardiac patients in the region. You are this year's Top Innovation Health Authority Gold Apple winner. Generously sponsored by Great West Life.